Disenchantment, by Emily Dickinson. It dropped so low in my regard, I heard it hit the ground, and go to pieces on the stones, at bottom of my mind. Yet blamed the fate that fractured, less than I reviled myself, for entertaining plated wares, upon my silver shelf.